Before time itself, the realms have existed. Born of curiosity, we opened the first gateway to our endless Feywilds. The Fey have long since aided man in harnessing that which we live and breathe. Magic. Tolerance was known until your grasp extended reach. Greed, in the face of power, saw your world caught in ruin. And out flowed the pale, swallowing all in its path. Some fled its ever-spreading tongue, seeking refuge in Nightingale. Only to be severed from assistance as the pathway between realms collapsed. But perhaps not all is lost. For Nightingale still stands, pushing forward towards progress and enlightenment. Humanity's final beacon. Your path thither is winding and full of terror's nascent realmwalker. Wilt thou succumb to Fey lands beyond thy wit? Or wilt thou endure, find the way homeward and rebuild?
Whither wander you, lost in our Feywilds? Show haste, human. Quickly, before those bound feet. Shadows abound, yet like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. I come with an offer to guide you to a safer realm. Take these bloodstained cards, play them, and give me your hands, that we may be friends. And I hurry yonder toward portal and apparatus, so you, bare child of Earth, might abscond this nightmare. Travel to the forest byway swiftly. Across the divide, a greater gift awaits. Partnership. Count thyself among the fortunate few who manage to flee the pales. Nightingale still stands, but Earth teeters on the brink, and these wilds are far from hospitable. Sequestered so and struck by woe, the gift I promised should aid thy cause. A hermetic guidebook with the man-made network sundered. Entrust me to find that in the interim. I hear your stomach snarling. Under this mask, you wonder. You've avoided embarrassment by staving off starvation. We must carry forth whilst this byway is aligned with another. One, the portal stands nearby. Delay not. Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. How be it? Enduring the elements is part of the Realm Walker's folly. Pleasure. Whether this pleases or not, without shelter and the means to defend it. It slipped my skull that Earth's great citadels resulted from... You'll need better woodworking skills than that when we reach our destination proper. Let us depart, and speak of your ill-favored constructs no more. One final by way of muck. If not for Astaroth's decree, this trek would have been as easy as peach. The bound guard fey archways that align with temporal. While I know man's impulse, once this fen is within our wake, a fire. Thank you. I've stolen life to preserve your own. Now, I've led you about around. First, you must oblige your inner essence and choose the landscape that beckons. Ah, the mystery of the... Play your cards, but beware. The ba... Remain vigilant while the realms align. Your path forward is winding and full of terrors. Save yourself. Survive the realms. And rebuild all that has been lost. made it. With the this realm has long been, but beware. In short time, while you play carpenter, there are nooks in these surrounding wilds I must scrub. Your tenacity overrules the gut. Settled here, you'll soon wish to venture farther. Fortunately, both are close at hand. There are many sites, each granting access to evermore. You must first gain entry. Their gates bar access to those unworthy, but I see that strange. Once within, hurry now, fleshling, and prepare. how far you've come, and yet how little you put across these wilds. Your kind have proliferated with haste, industrious and more than willing.
Ah.